I just tried La Leyenda del Milagro Reposado Tequila. I loved it. It has a little oaky flavor because it's been made in the French oak, as I learned from the bartender, Jose. I really liked it smoother maybe than the other one.